March 30th, 2024, Bird Friend. We're here at the Caddy Whack. We're going to go this way. Last time I was here, I filmed going up this metal staircase. I've discovered there's 5 metal staircases going up the escarpment. Been on 3. This is quite a walk. I know there's a waterfall up here. There's this waterfall right here. Okay, this is the Chedoke radial trail, as the sign says. So you can see we're up at an elevated point in the Niagara Escarpment, part of the Bruce Trail. You can get to Tobermory, all the way up there, past Owen Sound, on this trail. Believe it or not, it cuts through. So this is cutting through the escarpment. Looks like there's a path there. And there's waterfall. I can hear more up there. You get a sense of where we are in the escarpment. And we're walking by a golf course. The closest main road parallel will take you to the 403 is Aberdeen. And yeah. Pretty nice. Trees. It's a pretty wide golf course. It's still going. It's way back there, too. In the last video, we crossed right through another section of it. I'm gonna stop the video once we get to the point where this other awesome waterfall is. There's another path going up. So this loops around. Basically, you loop around to way up there, and then you go down the stairs where the car is parked. It's a nice hike. Gotta be a part of McMaster over there. I believe this was an old railroad track. They used to cut through here until they closed it down. So a train used to go through here at one point. I guess we're walking where the track was laid down.
Hey.
Hello. Hey, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
Good. Typical Canadian interaction right there. Hey, how's it going? Good, how about you? Great, all right. Are we too polite here? Are we? I'll guarantee you, the interactions do not mirror what you just witnessed when you're downtown. I find the more bubbly folk are out in nature. Ooh. And who wouldn't want to be out here? Look at it. This is in my backyard. See how deep we are in the escarpment now, huh? High up we are. It's unbelievable. This was where a train once tracked through this part of the escarpment until they shut it down. Gotta wait for the guitarist and the keyboardist to catch up. Eagle's eye view right here. I am the Eagle of Hamilton. Two slow pokes back there. Hurry up! Let's go! YAHO! I learned that when I was hiking the mountains of South Korea. If you yell, YAHO! And there's someone in the vicinity, they will yell, YAHO! Back. kind of like the human species bird call, if you will, letting other people of our species know that we are near. Anyway, that's my take on it. There's another homeless encampment down there. Sadly, it's becoming more and more common everywhere. Did you observe how the younger generation doesn't just say a spontaneous hello like those of the more senior generations? What does that tell you? What does that tell you about our civilization, people? Ah. If I could fly, I'd just perch myself up there. I want to fly like an eagle. And this is why Hamilton, Ontario, Canada is the waterfall capital of the world. Guys, hurry up! Check out this! Brace yourselves! Brace yourselves for an extraordinary visual and auditory experience right in your backyard, deep within the Niagara Escarpment, inside Hamilton, Ontario, Canada, the waterfall capital of the world! 67 kilometers from Union Station, Toronto, you'll find this. What? Beautiful, look at it. Huh? I know. There's tons of lookouts.
I have.
Oh, wow, I didn't even really look at that. Oh yeah, if you're down at the road. Looks like there's a walking trail to get there. Yeah, this would be a nice waterfall we get to the base of the this part of the escarpment. The water flows in Hamilton, baby. All right, and there's an awesome forest up here. Like, you get to see the trees. This is where we turn around, up here. Beautiful, eh? Again, not your traditional Canadian mountain salute amongst my fellow brethren right there. The first encounter was, the last two surely have not. What is happening to this fine country? Okay, so you go up here, you loop around. And you end up, you go through like a residential hike and you end up back at the metal staircase, but there's a beautiful forest section. See, Bruce Trail. Okay, guys, loop up here. Like I said, the Bruce Trail goes all the way up to Tobermory, past Owen Sound, Georgian Bay, Lake Huron, baby. Down here, it's all Ontario, Lake Ontario. So, to the left, we're at a higher elevation point, obviously. To the right, you'll see some really nice homes in this rather affluent neighborhood of Hamilton, Ontario. The what? The waterfall capital of the world. Again, this is called the Chedoke Radial Trail Scenic Road Entrance. All right. It's a real nice part up here. People living here just open their front door and they have access to the escarpment, basically at their fingertips.
Well, looks like the trail continues down here. Recreational trail. Entrance down there.
By the way, the road we're on is called Scenic Drive. Sanatorium.
Okay, so here's the forest path that I'm talking about. This would be another waterfall. So we call this the Chedoke Waterfall number whatever, huh? Okay, so here's the entrance to the forest part of the trail, the Chedoke Radial Trail, the forest portion that I like. Gotta wait for guitarist and keyboardist to catch up. Hey, Josh, you can see a waterfall here. Sure is taking his time. Huh? Okay, so while we're waiting for the guitarist, I'll just do this again. Here is Chedoke Radial Trail waterfall number. I'm not sure. Like I said, it just goes on and on and on. Okay, so now that the guitarist is finally in our camera frame, we are now at the very exciting forest portion of the trail, the Chedoke Radial Trail forest part, portion, segment. Beautiful little hike through here. As we make our way back to the metal staircase, taking us back down to the caddy shack, which they call Wacky Caddy. And that's where we're parked for free here in Hamilton, the waterfall capital of the world, Hamilton, Ontario, Canada, just 67 kilometers away from Union Station, downtown Toronto. Enjoy. If these trees could talk, what stories would they tell? They'd tell me I've been here a lot longer than you have, sunny boy. So listen to me and the things I've seen through the ages. Hello. See that? Older generation. They said hello. They said hello. Ooh. Sure are some cool trees, eh? out of that little nature reserve. And look at this, they have a paved trail waiting for us. Unlike the dirt, well, mud path I was used to back there, which is why I was walking on the road. Not sure if you observe that, but that's what was going on. Back in the residential area, I believe this is still Scenic Drive. Or is this that Sanitarium Street? Fog starting to clear. You can see Hamilton Bay up ahead, the harbor, Coots Paradise back in there, and yeah, Scenic Drive. I guess that one little segment to get to that forest segment is Sanitarium Drive, and now we're back on Scenic Drive. And those lamps, those lights designate where the metal staircase going down to the Wacky Caddy Shack are located, which means we're going to be passing by like a little pavilion perch, if you will, the city provided for people. So I guess to observe this waterfall up ahead, which I guess is the one they want to direct people to. But as you noticed on my little walking tour here of that beautiful waterfall that just appears out of nowhere. When you're walking on the lower ledge, we're up higher now. You can hear the waterfall up ahead. I believe this is the main one that they want everyone to watch, or not to watch, but to look at, observe. And over there is the entrance to the metal staircase. Called Scenic Parquet. And this is what I was talking about. The city built this pavilion observation deck area, if you will. We've been here, but we did not know about this looping trail called Chedoke Radial Trail. Now here's the waterfall they want you to look at. And I can see why, it's gorgeous. And it goes on and on and on, just like the others. We just cut through the park there, and the entrance to the metal staircase going down is right over there by that green garbage can. Long way down, you wouldn't want to fall. Okay, beautiful. This is Cliff View Park. Different view of the waterfall from here. Actually, it's kind of nice from here. Okay, and here's the other waterfall. I call this one number two. I was here before, but it was a lot colder when I was here trying to make a video last time. I believe that was in February 2024. So let's just see. So there's the pavilion observation. That would be number one. And just scroll along the escarpment. And there's number two. And three, four, five, whatever number I've seen in this looping path. But I would believe these would be the, I would call that one number one, this one number two. In my amateur analysis. And this Hamilton Waterfall Chasing Tour. Very nice. And like I said, here's the metal staircase going down. Bruce Trail will get you all the way to Tobermory. It's up near Owen Sound. Here we go. This is the third metal staircase of five. I was told there are five metal staircases going up this escarpment. How's it going? I guess I call this number 3. I believe this is just a different part of the escarpment as well. So back at the main observation area, we saw 1 and 2. I would call this one 3. I don't think you know it's here when you're up top walking by. There's no sign or there's no pavilion slash observation area. But this is the one we saw when we started walking. This is where we've almost finished where we started. Like I said, it's a loop. So there's a continuous flow on this trail. So like you get to one point and have to walk back the same way you came. It's a loop. So there's something interesting always. And yeah. Can't take this stuff for granted. Waterfalls. See, we're back at Caddy Wacky. There's the Corolla. Almost has 500,000 kilometers on that. Sorry, it's not the Caddy Wacky, it's the Caddy Whack. No one here. Because people take it for granted. Escarpment, waterfalls right in your backyard. Only a few people out enjoying the recreation. Just guess they can't get away from the digital gulag they're in. Gotta break free, people. Taking the minus ion. This is where we started. One more look at this waterfall and we'll go back. Private property. Does that mean like private as in the city owns it? Which wouldn't that mean we own it as taxpayers? Not sure who owns this, but
I'm calling this one Chedoke Waterfall number 3. Man, that's just me
making up numbers. All right, so this is where we began, right here. This is where the loop started. Caddy Whack, Corolla, we're out of here. See ya.